You. Look at your eyes. Look at them. Speckled. Colorful. Each one unique. And I created every one of them. I created everything. The universe. And you. I gave you your personality. I made you pure. Complex. And every day, I give you life. I love you. But something happened. You cheated on me. You didn't trust me. You sinned. You cut yourself off from me. And although you're still alive, you were slowly dying. So you looked for other things. To fill the void. But nothing works. It just kills you faster. It separates us more and more. What are you searching for? I don't want you to die. I created you, not to be destroyed, but to know me. So I became one of you, a fragile creation. I was tempted, but I never sinned. I came to save you. You have so many sins, and they have a cost. Someone has to die, you or me, so I took on your sin and traded in my life for yours, and I died in your place, because I love you. Then, Jesus, I'm not here to condemn you. I came to bring you back to life. Rely on me. I will forgive you and give you eternal life. I love you. And I did all of this to have a relationship with you. Will you follow me?